From the 16th until the 19th of May, on the traditional route from Brescia to Rome and back, will be held the 36th edition of the historical remembrance of Mille Miglia, la corsa più bella del mondo. The competition has been won 11 times by Alfa Romeo, a stunning record that can never be broken.
So, let me introduce you to the story of a myth. The present is fast, but the past is even faster.
Let me drive you into the legend. 90 years ago, Giuseppe Campari and Giulio Ramponi were driving their red passion. It was 1928, April the 1st, the first victory for Alfa Romeo in the Mille Miglia. 2 years later, same car, another driver, Tazio Nuvolari with his headlights off, overtook his teammate and rival Achille Varzi in the shadow of the dome. He won the race and ignited his prodigious career. Many drivers, driven by loyalty and pride, have covered the same 1,000 miles across Italy to bring Alfa Romeo to her place into eternal legend. Made of speed, power, and brilliant engine, this is Alfa Romeo. And it's impossible to ignore the sound of her soul. Get on board to celebrate the anniversary of an epic history through the most beautiful race in the world.